Michelin stamp, and dates from 1881 to 1955. I think this may be some artist's portrait. This is a funny one. This is a stamp of an envelope writing a letter. Disappear. this one's been quite heavily postmarked. You can't really see the stamp itself, but it looks like some kind of building, house in the countryside. I mean, they never really used to postmark the stamps originally, but they started doing that because people were taking off the stamps off the envelopes and reusing them, so then they started bringing in post-stamping, so you can't reuse the stamp. Here is a nice stamp of a rabbit or /hare posting something in the mailbox. Luxembourg stamp.
7.